1, Bergen Town Center, Paramus, New Jersey.
Yes, they have dropped the outlets there.
Looks like it's going all the way up. At least up to 3.
It's a Saturday, so it
doesn't really matter. Okay. Alright, so it's going down to...
So it's going to drop the people off at 2, and then it's going to come back down here, most likely.
Five.
All right, here we go.
Something tells me they put new motors on these things.
3,500 town capacity. There's our friends, Mr. Securities. Wave hi.
Yeah, they definitely put new motors on these things.
Which is interesting.
I'm glad they did. The old ones were finally starting to kick the bucket, so I'm glad that Urban Edge invested in that. And it looks like they've cleaned up the cabs a little bit too, which is nice. I don't know why that button just flashed.
That was really weird that button just did that.
Oh, see, it did it again. Look at that. Just flash and then it unflashed. Weird. You can see this thing has trouble leveling. Anybody here?
No.
Take it for one more spin. See? Look at that. Just did that again. And obviously, did they finally remove Sentry? Okay, they did. This is where Kohl's is going to go. It's going to go here, and then it's going to go... Okay, I don't think they show it on the directory, but that is where Kohl's is going to be. And then there's going to be a little small entrance right around here. If I'm looking at this correctly on the map, it's going to be right here. But correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, just a
wow.
Okay, they improved the motor on this thing. Or maybe they didn't. Maybe I didn't ride the one with the really, although they do bounce a little bit. I can see that screeching is definitely an issue here.
All right, there it goes, and that's it.